The green light has been given for work to begin on our third CBD, the Western Sydney Aerotropolis at Badgerys Creek. Land has been unlocked for an initial $2.6 billion precinct, creating thousands of jobs from the day the first shovel hits the ground.
Idyllic paddocks take up most of Kemp's Creek for now.
Green pastures won't be much longer.
5% of the whole precinct.
850 hectares today rezoned to allow an expansive industrial estate to pop up. These are Mervac's plans for rows of warehouses, but the company owns just a fraction of the mega parcel of land. 5,000 jobs are expected during construction and 17,000 ongoing positions.
And it is an exciting day to think that construction will start soon and that potentially by the middle of next year, occupancy will start as well.
The Mamre Road block is the first of 12 precincts to be developed around the new airport, with a CBD and an agribusiness area as part of the new Western City.
Development of this corridor is crucial to making sure the new under-construction Badgerys Creek Airport isn't a white elephant when it opens in 2026.
There's no doubt that what we're seeing right now is the changing landscape of outer Western Sydney, the same way that Parramatta and the inner west changed 50 and 100 years ago.
If it's done correctly, with environmental factors taken into account, I think it'll be good for everybody.
But some locals worry about overdevelopment.
The traffic is, like, disgusting.
And Labor fears not all aspects have been planned for.
Our roads are clogged, our schools are bursting at the seams, and there's no plan for a hospital in the Aerotropolis area.
Liz Daniels, Nine News.